China's Yi Siling became the first gold medal winner of the London 2012 Olympics after claiming the women's 10-meter air rifle title. The 23-year-old was second until two rounds to go at the Royal Artillery Barracks in Woolwich, before launching a late bid. Poland's Cillian Bogacka, who led for most of the competition, took silver while China's Yu Dan won bronze.